boy. All right. Well, we're talking about a quiet start. So if you want to run your errands early, you don't love the snow, then that's probably your best bet. Snow showers come after 10, probably closer to 11, and then may mix with some drizzle at times as temperatures rise above freezing today. Freezing drizzle or drizzle tonight. Again, it's not overwhelming, but we always talk about temperatures at or below freezing. You need to watch for slick spots. So watch for that tonight into tomorrow morning, and then much milder for your Sunday. Temperatures into the 40s. Mid-40s for the beginning of February. All right, we watch the cloud cover dissipate overnight. We're going to watch it come right back in this morning from the west. We have an area of low pressure back to the west, and it's ushering in some snow, especially into northern Indiana. Notice how it breaks down, though, as it runs into some drier air, so maybe a bit of a struggle to get started. 18 degrees right now in Ann Arbor. It's 23 downtown, 21 degrees in Pontiac, all with a clear or partly cloudy sky. Winds not overly strong. We'll see more or less a southerly wind, only about 5 to 10 miles per hour today. So wind chill's not a huge factor, but because our temperatures are cold this morning, it's feeling more like the teens out there. It feels like 17 degrees downtown, 19 in Mount Clemens. Feels like 18 degrees right now with the calm wind in Ann Arbor. So over the next few hours, what we'll notice, we'll start with some sunshine and then the clouds will start to impact our forecast. We'll see mostly cloudy sky by 10 a.m. Between 10 and 11, a few snow showers developing. It's not heavy. It's not particularly widespread. And here's the reason. Area of low pressure. This dotted line is just a weak upper level disturbance that's going to pivot through as we go through the day today. So as we time things out, we go through the morning. The next several hours look nice and quiet. This is 10 a.m. So anywhere from Howell, Ann Arbor to Adrian, we start to see flurries develop, maybe a light snow shower. It'll brush across the area by noon. We're looking at scattered snow showers in places into the afternoon as well. Again, it looks more scattered than anything as it loses a little bit of steam as it moves through the area. And then tonight, we'll see cloud cover, drizzle, maybe even a little patchy freezing drizzle tomorrow morning. So Sunday, it is actually going to be a pretty super Sunday here because we'll start with the clouds, but we'll get rid of those clouds by the afternoon. I think we'll see a little sunshine sneaking in, and that's going to warm us up again into the mid-40s. Let's talk about snowfall amounts. It does look like everyone below an inch and, again, melting on a lot of surfaces. So I would say a half inch at best on grassy areas, probably even less than that. 35 are high today. Looking at temperatures dropping down only a few degrees, 32 for a low tonight. And then there it is for Groundhog Day tomorrow, mid-40s, mid-40s on Monday. This is a system we're really going to keep an eye on from Tuesday through Thursday. We could bounce back and forth between rain, snow, possibly some freezing precip. So watch for that by midweek if you're doing some travel.